This is your brother Ahsan Hanif, and I want to take this opportunity to introduce to you a new series of lectures on the tafsir of the Quran. We all know the importance of the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We also know that it plays a very central role in the life of the Muslim. However, for many of us, it's a difficult and arduous journey. We look at the size of the Quran, we look at the thousands of verses, the 114 chapters of the Quran, and we think that it's something which is insurmountable. It's going to take us a great deal of time. So one of the things that we're going to do, inshallah ta'ala, in this new tafsir program, which we're calling page by page, is to literally take one page of the Quran at a time in every episode, 25 to 30 minutes, and to make a simple, inshallah ta'ala, understandable tafsir of that page. And in that way, inshallah ta'ala, within a number of months and years, inshallah, we will work our way throughout the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, through the Book of Allah azza wa jal, and we will finish the tafsir of the whole Quran. To understand the speech of Allah Azza wa Jalla is extremely important for the Muslim. And so this is something that I would invite all of you, yourselves, your children, your families, your friends, your neighbors, all of them, inshallah ta'ala, to watch and to follow as we progress page by page throughout the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.